Sindhu, how do you see your performance today? It was a bit up and down as far as I saw it.
Yeah, I think it was fine because it was the first day and in the starting I might have given few points, but I think later on it was fine. I mean, I maintained the lead and I was pretty good. So I hope a little more lesser unforced errors, I would say, because I've done a few of unforced errors in the starting. So I think tomorrow I would not have a match, so I would work on them and the next, I hope I do well.
Sindhu, if we go back to August from now on, it was amazing. No questions to ask. Now we're in October. How has the last couple of months been for you, if you should be honest here?
Well, yeah, I've had a lot of ups and downs where I lost in the first round or the pre-quarterfinals, the last three tournaments. But I think, you know, it's fine. It happens at times where you just can't give you 100% all the time. And you need to know that you've already done exceptionally well in the World Championships. And, you know, sometimes it is okay to lose. But I think, yeah, I mean, it's sad losing in the first round and the pre-quarterfinals. But I think I have to be positive. And take positive things and learn on in my mistakes and come back much more stronger.
Is it easier to be in Europe than back home in India?
Well, I think Europe is always nice. I mean, I really enjoy the weather and stuff. So this time, hopefully, you know, last time I lost in the quarterfinals. So hopefully this time two more rounds and I hope I do this time.